Uninicetina vot te diversistat ifiur dogters te adofro fiur gils favoriteone, io aucan just seguit bacon. But you don't proclaim your achievement a wild success, rather, io ausai, ere, I ave fixed your lifeless plight in. Yet ere come Sergio Canavero, te controversial Italian doctor uo justa non set at e ad performede ad transplant operation on a te dive arma de of bones to fed human meat. Te announcement as come with an avalanche of news coverage claiming that the move was the first successful ad transplant. Scientists have been toying with the idea for about as longitude as organ transplantation has been around. Canavero himself announced human transplant would be possible in 2015. As I stat research centers in the United States are unsupportive, reports USA Today. E claimed de performete surgery on a monkey in 2016 but without reattaching the spinal cord and without a published paper. E went on to publish several papers claiming to sever and reattach animal spinal cords, but the papers don't make clear whether e completely detaches or only mostly cuts throughout the cord before the procedure. These papers also didn't have controls. Is the unpublished another paper this year, but once again didn't report whether they completely severed the ad. Needless to say, scientists are skeptical. This morning, Canavero claimed in a press conference that he'd realized the first human ad transplant, reports the Telegraph, and that the full ad swap between brain dead organ donors is the next stage. If you would be in a full ad transplant imminent, if you cut a tumor out of a corpse, you did not cure the corpse of cancer, you carved a slice of meat off of a raw roast. If you swap cadaver ads, it's no different from sewing a drumstick to the on rotisserie chicken. USA Today reports that Canavero as a volunteer, a paralyzed Russian named Valery Spridonov, and that the procedure would go as follows. Recipient and donor will be placed in a sitting position to facilitate what's expected to be more about 24 hours of gory, laborious work to separate and reconnect vertebral bones, jugular veins, the trachea, esophagus and other neck structures. The recipient will be helped to breathe, and blood pumped around the body, with machines. The patient will be kept in drug-induced coma for an unspecified recovery time. It's totally possible that everything Canavero has done is honest, a heart transplant is imminent, is procedure will work, and our skepticism is unwarranted. After all, it's pretty much the only person who is doing this procedure, and ultimately crazy ideas are required to push boundaries. But this is science. Very little study has been done on this procedure or its risks. And with something so radical, if it's not studied in an open, honest, and realistic way, then it's hard for others to take it seriously. So until we see some evidence of an actual ad transplant where a spine is completely severed and reattached on something other than raw meat, we're going to remain skeptical.